Kathy, we're ready to leave. Are you back yet?
On my way. Be there soon.
Was MacArthur supervising the entire colony from here? Was in total control over all of it and of its inhabitants? Piecing the story together.
Oh no. Ailey, you don't think that's... MacArthur.
There's no way out, MacArthur! Open this door!
William, enough is enough. Reconnect Labos and let's settle this. Me, you, and Rosa. You're both destroying everything we built here. William. William, are you listening to me?
Suit up, Isaac.
What do you do? Just put your suit on.
Outward, this is MacArthur. If the mutineers don't stand down immediately, I will shut down Ark Habitas.
William, you can't. You'll kill everyone.
Not everyone. Switch to your suit's oxygen pack.
There are people out there who still believe in Outward. Innocent people. Are you willing to sacrifice them too?
Only I have the strength to do what needs to be done. To save this. So, yes, Isaac, I am.
I'm at the Panopticon. Is Labos all right? MacArthur. Hello. I'm Labos. Is anyone still on the ship? Come in. Come in, Ark Labos. People of Mars, this is Isaac Johansson. It's please meet me at Ark Vita. All of us.
Thank you.
We have to get in there, Ayla.
Work.
Please authorize outgoing encrypted radio transmission.
Argus, authorize, please. I can't believe it. Put into words how much I've missed you. If you're hearing this, you know where it's transmitting from. 2 years ago, the outward colony lost connection to Ark Larvos, our main power source. I'm stationed at Ark Vita, the same ship you saw in the moon when you were little, remember? Encrypted in this radio transmission will be the exact location of Ark Vita. I'll play it now for Ayla to decipher. Just no moon there. I'm still alive. Come find me. Please.
Outgoing transmission failed.
Damn it.
I told Claire over and over again that you weren't ready for this. that you wouldn't rise to the occasion. But to keep this from us? We're leaving. Now.
You're one to talk.
Excuse me.
I know you only brought me here so that I could pull on my dad's heartstrings so he'd come quietly. So you could lock him up forever.
Yeah, exactly where he belongs. It was that, or...
Or what? Plan B?
What did you do with the weapons?
I got rid of them.
Apple doesn't fall far from the tree. You have so much potential to help so many people, and you're gonna throw it away for your own goddamn selfish reasons.
Sarah, this isn't the way to do this.
Claire would be so disappointed that you turned out exactly like your father. So strong, yet so weak.
You're the one that brought guns. What is it? Revenge? Your pain brought you here, Sarah, so who's the weak one?
You have no idea what I have been through. I am trying to do what's right. I am trying to save everyone!
We're leaving without Ark Vita. Doesn't Earth need it? Or are you just too afraid to face my father without a gun in your hand? I'm going to Ark Vita. I'm going to find my father.
Not in a million years.
Ayla, now.
No! Sarah?
Keith!
Kathy!
I don't know how long this game is.
You're jeopardizing everything. Get back here right now. You're putting the entire mission at risk. Kathy!
I don't know if this is gonna end in a cliffhanger, like deliver us Jupiter, or I don't know.
We'll make it through, Ayla. I'm not changing course.
Kathy,
I think you made her feel like she was by herself, though. Once Needs puts the mission and the trust of her team at stake when she heads off to finally reunite with her father.
Dad! Where are you? Dad! Help me! Dad! Here!
Come over here!
I'll find her. Take Kathy to the closet under the stairs. Stay inside the closet, no matter what. Mum and I will join you as fast as we can. Liz? Liz!
Kathy, come here, quick! Kathy?
I'm right here.
Sorry.
Would you get out of my way?
Stay here, okay? Stay here. Okay? Stay there. Okay. Dad?
Get up, Liz. Come on. Liz, the storm's over. Come on now. Get up. Get up. It's time to get. Oh, God. Oh, God.
Dad,
oh, God. God, if we just move.
Dad.
God, if we just move. Come on.
Going out of the ranger, all right. I see people. I see alive people. Okay, nobody care that I'm here. I'd care. I'd be like, holy shit. Where'd that person show up from? maybe they know. Someone show up in a space suit and they just ignore nothing. What even is this? Water. Oh, these guys care. That's good to know. Kinda.
Is Isaac here? Isaac Johansson?
So big. Don't you get so big? You get so big.
You got my message?
Yeah. But the only bit that got through was the first word.
Moonbear. I can't believe how much you've grown. I would have given anything to,
Isaac? Conrad here.
Hey, Con.
We're still low on carbon. You need about 1,000 cc's from Habitus to finish up Vita's prints, so...
Oh, I'm really sorry. Odin's dropping fast, so Miyoshi's hydrogen request takes priority. But I'll authorize your request immediately so Jill can add it to the next run.
Sure thing. Thanks.
Authorize the request, Argus.
Is that MacArthur's ASC?
Yes. I took him with me after the...
He's the only people that survived.
Yes. I really wish there were more, but it was... It was a dark day. We've been through a lot. The division, the violence. Our energy resources are really limited ever since that day. The only thing that we have in abundance is oxygen coming in from Habitas. Besides that, we really have to balance what our resources allow us to sustain, which is difficult. But we made it work.
It's so beautiful here. It looks even prettier than Earth.
Yeah.
The other colonists, they're not really happy to see me, are they?
It's not that. I never told them I sent that message. I don't think they ever expected to see anyone else ever again.
Oh.
There's something I want to show you. It took a long time and more resources than I care to admit, but I guess I just couldn't let it go.
Dad. I don't have any words.
Go on, have a look around. When you're done looking around, I've got a surprise for you in the kitchen.
Wait, this wasn't the surprise.
Well, yes and no. But now I may be hyping it up too much. Maybe you won't like it. I don't know. Just enjoy and look around first if you want.
Stanley and Isaac. Hey, Isaac, good news. Survey team have pretty much cleared the old housing project site of viable resources. They're on their way now. I think it's even more than we predicted, though the dust storms did make much of the outer metalwork unsalvageable. Good. Yes, definitely. By May, you seem distracted the past few months. Is everything okay? Yes. Fine. Is there anything I can help with? Don't worry, just busy like the rest of us. When it's decided with production, let me know what the next survey point is, please. He mimicked Alice as much as he could, didn't he? Pretty damn heartbreaking. After suffering heavy casualties during the battle, the astronauts retreat to the Martian plains alone. He tries to survive the Martian desolation. He contemplates the consequences of his action. Emerging enlightened from the deserts, the astronaut begs for forgiveness. The Martians, in a stroke of generous compassion, grant the astronaut clemency. A second chance to do his part, a real effort to try. Will the astronaut be able to better himself to stay pure?
Noted.
Can hazard a guess what that message is about, huh? I'm sure that's all this man wants. Closet doors. There is something very tragic about this.
So, was this something special you promised me?
I think I might have oversold it. Here it is. I know you're too old for a toy bear. I made it myself. With wood grown right here. Over there, in fact. I guess I just needed it to remind me of you. It is extremely delicate, so please be careful. Not like the dozens you destroyed before. What's wrong? Don't you like it?
I found all these holograms about what happened here. And what you did.
Oh. All right. You must think I'm some kind of monster.
Don't.
I would understand.
I think about it every day. I lost hope of ever seeing you again. And I tried to stay out of it. I've made so many mistakes in my life. But, that day that I had to stop them both before they destroyed it all.
Why didn't you choose for Rosa and Homewood? Why didn't you try to come home to us?
It's complicated. You're here. You're here now. I'll never going to let you out of my sight. I'm going to keep you safe. You are here, safe. I promise.
Dad, we came here to save you, right?
Save me.
To bring you back to Earth.
You want to bring me back? But I didn't send the message for you to save me. I sent the message for you to be here with me. What are you doing here? You want to take me back to... But they'll... What was the plan? What was the plan?
I don't know. But Dad, we need to bring the Ark back home to save us.
No. Ark habitus. It oxygenates the dome. Ark vitus, we need to thrive. I mean, if you take these away, the whole structure, the whole system collapses.
But you said it's difficult to get by.
The colony is stable. We made it. We made it work for all of us. I mean, up to you. Listen to me, Mimba. Humanity destroyed the Earth. They'll destroy the Ark too. We'll go to the highest bidder or the strongest nation. They don't... Look at what we've achieved.
Moon base. Outward. Was there ever a plan to save Earth?
Talk through it all, I promise. Please.
Okay. did you?
No time. We need to hide. They're coming back. Where can we go? Quick! We need to be quick.
In the closet. Quick.
Let me talk to Kathy about this. Kathy?
Kevin was certain, Isaac. It's Sarah Baker. She must have taken our rover back over here.
Kathy!
How did they even get here, Isaac? How did they find us?
She's gone.
What?
Kathy is gone.
Where did she go?
I don't know, but find her. Please. Now! Unison, my daughter, the intruder, are missing. Lock off the entrance and check every inch of the dome. Find them!
You're okay.
I'm fine. Let's go.
Sarah, I know what I did. I heard it was...
It's all right. I heard everything. I have one too, remember? We have to get back to Habitas. This place is swarming.
Guys, I've got a bit of a situation over here.
Yeah?
Yeah, those colonists really don't like you stealing their rover. They're trying to get in.
Okay.
I broke the elevator screen point and threw up some barricades. Big brain move.
Be careful.
You need to get back here, or they're going to stop us from leaving altogether.
Yep, we need to steal another rover, sneak past a ton of colonists.
We need to press on to Arc Vita.
Ryan, redirect Habitas's power to Vita and prep for launch. We are gonna head that way right now.
We're doing this? Okay, copy that. Heading to the NPT terminal now. Be careful out there. Both of you.
I saw a path on the way out.
Yeah! You okay?
Ha! Yep! I'll live. Let's go. Follow me.
This long. Someone needs to go back to the Ark and
we'll have bigger problems if we don't find him. Now let's go.
It's clear.
These are nice little homes. We're gonna destroy them.
Just give me 1 second. I think that facility leads to the Ark.
Looks like it, yeah.
How's our chances of just walking in without any hassle?
Not good.
I was afraid of that.
Maybe there's another way in. There's a maintenance shaft that might get us there with a bit of a detour.
I'm not sure I can handle more detours.
Maybe I can do something to create a diversion. But how? And where? That's their pump regulator that controls the incoming oxygen from Arc Habitas.
You're right. Why?
Look. No one is wearing a pressurized suit. If I temporarily turn it off, everyone will be forced to suit up or get to safety. We could use that distraction to get you in there. I can use the maintenance tunnel to get to the facility unnoticed.
Kathy, I don't know about this.
I'll meet you at the entrance.
Okay. Good luck.
pump, Ada. Let's find the terminal and shut it down. Shut it down. It just moved those heat shields. Maybe we need to follow the pipes up, Ada. As fast as we can.
Please, hurry up and we're forced to join their insane little cult.
I'm trying, but...
I gotta go. Hurry.
That doesn't work either. Pipes. I don't think I have any other option. I had no other choice.
First thing, I have a clear shot of the facility now.
I'll meet you inside.
Atmospheric breach detected. Level 4 rupture. Please put on your pressurized suit and get to the nearest safety zone immediately. Atmospheric breach detected. Level 4 rupture. Put on your pressurized suit and get to the nearest safety zone immediately. Atmospheric breach detected. Level 4 rupture. Please put on your pressurized suit and get to the nearest safety zone immediately.
I'm not gonna make it. Sarah, go up now. Go.
Kathy. No, you don't. The outcome. No, Umber, listen to me. You can't do this. Not just to me, but to all these people. I don't believe.
We have to, Dad. I'm gonna find another way up there now.
Umber, please.
That vent takes you straight to the Tesla chambers. You're going to get yourself killed!
Those people were probably really, really, really lucky that they didn't greet me. Oh, shoot. Where am I supposed to go? Oh, I see. Doesn't matter which direction I go. I'm gonna have to do some fancy footwork, huh? I'm gonna get melted like a dozen times. Call on it now. I don't know how to let go. Oh, I don't, do I? Making sure that there's no rotating thing gonna come in. He's a pretty silent protagonist. She doesn't. Oh, no, thank you. What? Gonna suck balls. Nope. Why? Why? Alright. So the best bet. Reflexes and human unlocked. Pretty sure it was just slapping me in the face.
Stop!
Whoa, shit. Scared me.
Alex, lock this door. They're trying to sabotage the Ark's thrusters.
Okay, just a quadruple DES symmetric encryption that uses a 64-bit cipher key. You've got this.
Linda, please, hear me out. If only for a second. You don't have to do this. This place, everything we've built. I can't go back to Earth. They'll lock me up and throw away the key. We'll be apart again.
Sarah, the colonists are inside the bridge.
The Ark's need to stay here for the colony, but I need you to stay here for me. You're the only thing that's missing. Please, my man. Stay. Please.
I'm through. Got the launch sequence started. Start your engines.
I'll try.
Kathy, let's go. Kat.
I'm sorry, Dad. I'm sorry.
What are we doing? Oh, Sarah. I was trying.
We're gonna make it! Hold on!
Oh no. Oh, we're back.
Sarah, sit rep.
I initiated the launch sequence from the control room.
Copy. Proceeding with final checks. Initiating airtight seal. Sealed. Checking air composition.
Initiating adductor retract. Sarah, vent off lines. Go. Starting automatic ground launch sequencer. Retracting orbit.
Already retracted.
Okay. Starting auxiliary power units. Contracted. Visors check. Go.
Go.
Transferring ground to internal power. Complete. We're on internal power. Sarah, initiate sound suppression.
Initiated.
Starting helium free thrusters.
Where the heart lies, with her father in tow. Oh.
It's good to hear your voice. What happened to the Unison colonists?
It's all worked out and taken care of.
Good. I love you, Imzadi.
I love you too.
He made it. I'm so sorry, Sarah. For everything.
It's all right, Kat. You knew it was right in the end. It's what matters.
Why did you come after me?
I don't know. If you're looking for Isaac, I granted his request. He's down the corridor.
Thanks.
Did you tell him about Claire already?
No. I'm gonna tell him right now.
Good luck.
Mars issue number 8, Celebration. As the astronaut further adopts the Martian way of life, he comes to understand and embrace their ceremonies and rituals. The hardships that follow for the astronaut are not those of conflict anymore, but those of taking responsibility, of staying together, and of working hard each day to maintain the colony's equilibrium. These day-to-day obstacles shall never cease, and it's a life of hardship, but it's a life the astronaut chooses willingly. Author's note, as you might have deduced from the synopsis, Amara and I have decided to wrap up the story of Marsman as we prepare for a very special occasion, an occasion that is a unison first, even. We'd like to thank you all for your support and hard work during these first difficult years. We love you all. From here on and out starts a journey that doesn't have a central conflict or great dramatic story arc. Here starts the work, plain and simple. With love, Conrad and Amari.
Better write that down.
This thing might be the biggest miracle machine my dad's ever engineered. I don't think anyone back on Earth will even believe this machine actually exists until they see it with their own eyes.
Hey. Sit with me. Front row seats to a miracle. It took years for us to find the right biopolymer. Eventually someone found it. Now we can create nature. We're going to have to print a lot more than this if we want to save the Earth. But I almost lost you and to your mother that day.
Really?
Yeah. When Liz was giving birth, witnessing worst storms we've ever seen. Rolling blackouts were a common occurrence. By this time, the flood took out the hospital's generators. It wasn't exactly optimal, to say the least. You were born with an umbilical cord. Your umbilical cord wrapped around your neck. And your mum lost consciousness due to shock.
Jesus.
Yeah. I was just standing there in the corner, watching all the nurses and doctors running around trying to save you both. So utterly bound. When we get back to Earth, they'll take me away. We won't be together, you know that, Kathy. I really did try to do what's best for humanity's survival. No matter what we do, no matter how hard we try, we just can't seem to unite. We fight each other if we have a common enemy or a common goal. We disagree on how to overcome it. We become hateful in our rhetoric and destructive in our actions. We'll steal another man's bread if we're hungry, and we'll destroy the home if we want it for ourselves. We keep doing this to each other, to ourselves, as if somehow personal gain always triumphs unity. What are we trying to save if we ourselves just end up destroying it? I really believed what I was doing was right. But then, who says you're right? Who gets to decide that?
It's good to hear your voice. What happened to the U.S. and colonists?
That, it's all worked out and, taken care of.
Good. I love you, I'm sorry.
I love you too.
And even if there is a way of knowing that you're fighting for the true greater good, I mean, why do you have to fight for it in the first place? God, how do you stay strong through all that? How do you stay good?
What are you doing, Doc?
Believe. This is what we should do. I hope you're right.
Springs eternal in the human breast.
What?
We can be better.
So are the colonists that were on Mars, are they just essentially dead now, or did they board Vita and join us? I have questions. Did we just kill a bunch of people? I mean, I know greater good and all that, but it still makes us evil. We didn't give them time to pack up and join.
Mission Control, this is Sarah Baker, commander of Mission Opera. The mission was a success. We're returning to Earth. ETA is 6 months, 13 days, and 4 hours. Mission Control, please respond. This is our third attempt to reach you. Are you there?
Thank you.
get it right. We've left them far behind. Deep fields seeking out new life. Reset, release. Yeah.